On the one hand, we're kind of smart. We value our children. We put safety first. And then we build 15,000 nuclear warheads that can be launched at a moment's notice and point them at one another. More than enough, by far, to destroy all life on this planet. Animals, too. And our children. Is that smart?